Hi, I'm Dr. Leela Mohan, PVR. I had done my MBBS MD. I'm general medicine physician. I practice at Motherhood and Rainbow Hospital, Sajapur Road. I have my own center called as Padithem Healthcare. That is in HSR layout, Bangalore. Rabies is a viral disease which is transmitted through a virus. Mainly, it affects the central nervous system, that is nothing but your brain. And this is mainly transmitted by the bite of a dog or bite of a cat or scratch by them. So we should be very aware when we are dealing with the animals. Rabies is almost fatal. By knowing this, we should be very careful and we should be aware of transmission of the rabies. So prevention and treatment, so how we will get protected, we'll call it as PEP, that is post-exposure prophylaxis. When the dog bites or scratch from the cat or anything, the vaccination has to be taken immediately, which will be in a fixed doses. The first dose should be taken immediately within 1 to 24 hours, if not at least before 72 hours. Doing late is always very risky and danger. So it is mainly for 1 to 2 days is a maximum period where the person has to get vaccinated. So there's one more vaccine called as RIG, that is Rabies Immunoglobulin. If the wound, which is very deep by the dog bite, can be taken the RIG, that is again Rabies Immunoglobulin. So wound care, immediately when the dog bites or if anything happens to us, immediately the wound has to be washed with the fresh water, and you can use the detergent or soap which is available immediately. You can use certain solutions which can be used, and we have to wash it thoroughly under the running tap water. So vaccination is very important, and it plays a major role. As I told, RIG, which is Rabies Immunoglobulins, that is used for highly infected individuals, which the incubation period, all those things, let it be even 1 week or whatever it is, it has to be given. The vaccination will help definitely in remission of the disease or stop progression of the disease. So prevention, how do we prevent this rabies? Main thing is getting vaccinated. It's not you, it's your pets has to be vaccinated, like dogs, cats, whatever are the pet animals at home has to be vaccinated regularly. Take them to your veterinary doctors. Depend upon the recommended dose, they have to be vaccinated regularly. This is one of the major and preventive measures. And the second one is avoiding exposure. Definitely with the wild animals or at the pet animals at home, we have to at most avoid the exposure or direct contact with them will definitely help you in preventing the disease. So the other main thing is public health measures. When we go outside, we see a lot of stray dogs. We have to be very careful with them. And then better you should be little be away of them or inform to local authorities so that they can carry the dogs to their places and get vaccinated and they can drop them back. So we should be very careful while walking on the roads when street dogs are seen. By saying all this, on this World Rabies Day, we have to be very properly educated about our own pets. They have to be properly vaccinated. And then we have to guide the others whom their pets are not vaccinated or even stray dogs. We should have a responsibility once again to inform the government authorities and to inform your fellow beings will help definitely in preventing the spread of the infection, and getting vaccinated also regularly will help in preventing the spread of the infection.